We have reached 100 years of humanities and social sciences education in Sri Lanka. In this venture, Sabaragamuwa University has played a key role. As far as the history of the Sabaragamuwa University is concerned, this university was established as an affiliated university, affiliated to Sri Jayadharmapura University in 1992. Then, this affiliated university colleges were introduced by Professor Arjuna Aluvihare, then UGC chairman, with the view to provide job-oriented courses for the youth, particularly for the youth from the periphery. As a result, the Sabaragamuwa affiliated university college was established, one of the pioneering affiliated university colleges in Sri Lanka. So from the inception, this university introduced job-oriented courses like English, management, and so on. Then, in 1996, the affiliated university college was transferred into a national university. So this Faculty of Social Sciences and Languages was established simultaneously with the commencement of the Sabaragamuwa University of Sri Lanka. At the inception, we had two departments in the faculty, a Department of Social Sciences and Department of Languages. Professor Dayananda Somasundara was the first dean of the faculty. Then Professor Rajiva Vijayasinghe was elected as the dean of the faculty. Those pioneering scholars in the faculty wanted to continue the innovation of establishing affiliated university colleges, that is, to introduce or expand the horizon of higher education for the youth community in Sri Lanka. Hence, the Sabaragamuwa University, and particularly the Faculty of Social Sciences and Languages, Professor Dayananda Somasundara and Professor Rajiva Vijayasinghe and the respective deans of the faculty took every step possible to introduce job-oriented kind of courses for the youth, enabling them to step up to the world of work with the vision and mission to be a center of academic and intellectual center for arts students, to equip them to contribute to the nation productively in its path of prosperity. This was the vision of the faculty. Then we move forward with that vision in the venture of higher education, and right now we can witness constant development in the faculty. Right now we have 5 departments: Department of Languages, Department of Social Sciences, Department of Economics and Statistics, Department of Geography and Environmental Management, Department of English Language Teaching. And we have 14 very innovative degree programs. We have planned those degree programs taking into account the need of the country. If I name the degree programs. In the Department of Languages, we have English language, Bachelor of Arts, Honours in English, Sinhala, Tamil, and also other foreign languages like BA Honours in Japanese, German, Chinese, Hindi, and recently we introduced BA Honours in Translation degree programs. Then in the Social Sciences, in the Department of Social Sciences, there are two degree programs, Bachelor of Arts, Honours in Sociology, and Bachelor of Arts, Honours in Political Science. Department of Economics and Statistics offers BA Honours in Economics, BA Honours in Statistics, and recently we introduced Bachelor of Arts, Honours in Information and Communication Technology for the first time in the history of arts faculties in Sri Lanka. And Department of Geography and Environmental Management offers Bachelor of Arts, Honours in Geography. So while offering those undergraduate degree programs, we have included compulsory credited courses, taking into account to produce very capable graduates who will be employable. For example, we offer English for all arts graduates, and then IT for all arts graduates, soft skills for all arts graduates, third language, that is Tamil for Sinhala students and Sinhala for Tamil students, okay, taking into account the social coherence in the country. We have introduced those courses. So each and every students in the faculty, while studying their respective degree programs, they have to study those courses as they are compulsory credited courses. So while offering those degree programs, undergraduate degree programs, we have offered very innovative kind of postgraduate degree programs like English and Education, MA in English and Education. And right now, we are in the process of introducing other important postgraduate degree programs. As far as the contributions of the faculty is concerned, we have produced over 4,000 graduates to the nation. Among them, there are senior academics we have produced. They excel well in various universities in the country and in the faculty as well. For example, in Colombo University, in Sipali campus, in the Uva Vellasa University, and University of Ruhuna, University of Kalania. And we have produced number of managers, researchers, social workers through our courses. They are equipped with professional abilities, skills. Hence, our graduates have job opportunities. The job opportunity our faculty graduates have is bit high, as they have many professional and job-oriented skills, like communication skills, particularly ability to communicate in English, and third language skill, and also IT skills. So what is our future plan? our future plan is to expand the faculty further, introducing very innovative kind of departments like Department of Information Technology, and introducing important graduates and postgraduate degree programs, taking into account the need of the country to produce capable graduates equipped with knowledge, skills, and attitudes who will be employable in any sector of the country.